Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Kyle here, back with another video, talking about the top 3, in my opinion, best APKs for watching movies and TV shows absolutely for free. Now, all these APKs I've already talked about before, but I just want to make a separate video talking about how much I love these APKs and what I love about them. So let's go with the first one, and the first one in my top 3, we'll do, we're going to start from 3 to 1, so we're going to do top 3. Coming up at number 3 is FreeFlix HQ. Now this one is good. It has a lot of features. Some of them can be buggy, but this one is just a really, really great way to watch all your movies. But as you can see, there's a ton, there's tons and tons of movies here. But we can actually download an update real quick. Let's do that real quick, just to show you that you can update it if you really want to. So we'll give it about a few seconds to update. Now I'm going to go down and hit the install button, and now it should update. And the thing I like about FreeFlix is because it has so many different servers you can choose from. So once we can actually get into it, I'm going to show you the fact that you can choose servers if one server is not working for you. And the subtitles are always synced. Another thing I like about this APK is just the fact that it's an all-in-one APK. It's got movies, it's got TV shows, it even has live TV, which isn't always the best when it works, but it's still a really great time to watch live TV. Okay, as you can see, it's loaded up now, and let's check out the movies here. So as you can see, it's the most stable version right now. I have thick field of grid application, I had ability to use bigger media poster, and more adult content, fixed DNA bug, fixed the bug where the language was to be empty when trying to change the file language, so a bunch of different things that they're fixing, so they're constantly updating this app. As you can see, guys, we have tons and tons of movies here to choose from, some including XXX movies, some not, so I'm just going to pick one. We're going to pick a movie here. We'll pick Deadpool here. Just for an example, and I love the layout of it. It feels like a Cody build for me, and so that's another thing I like about the build is that it works like a Cody build. The ABK, it works like a Cody build. But we're gonna get this little loading bar a couple seconds to load, and once it does load, we'll be able to choose to watch the movie. Now, if this does take too long, I would highly recommend change your server. The server might be busy or it might not be working currently. So it looks like to be the case right now. But as you can see, we can watch. Oh, never got loaded. We have watch, trailer, or you can change server. We can also go to the IMDb page. Go to trailer real quick, and once you click trailer, it will load you into the YouTube app on your Fire Stick, and it will start playing the trailer for you. Why that happened, but as you can see, it's really weird because you're not really in YouTube, you're in like the FreeFlix YouTube, but it does work. Just make sure you connect it, and you can also go to the IMDb page, which is a really cool feature of this. Unlike Terrarium TV, you can actually go to the IMDb page and it loads up in your Fire Stick. Didn't used to do that in the Terrarium TV one. It does do it for the FreeFlix. Now, I don't have time to wait for this, but it does load, I promise you it does. So, make sure to check that out. But we'll go to the watch section, and now we can choose between 1080p or 720p. I'm just going to choose 1080p. Let's see if this loads. We'll get an ad, close it out. And you can already hear it's playing. And to close it out, it is playing for you in glorious 1080p quality. Alright, stop that playback. And let's go back and I'll show you the other features that this has. Like I said, there is a live TV section. It's currently working, but I don't think it's the best version you could finally get. So you can see you do have a TV show section as well. Just click later. and you can choose TV shows to watch, which is a really cool feature. And also have the Discover page, which gives you popular movies or in the theaters or upcoming movies, which is a pretty cool section. It's a little slow, but it still works. You have an anime section, you have a live TV section, WWE, TV schedule, news, watch, track TV profile. It does support track TV. You can request the movie. Let's check out the setting it has. You have the app language. You can show a bigger media poster. You have to restart the app to see the sync, to see the change. Do that. Change subtitle size. Let's see. Everything looks pretty good. You can change subtitle color. You can connect your reel to grid. You can enable track TV, like I already said. You can check for updates. You can share the app with friends. So you can see the intro tutorial, which you didn't see because I already have it installed. So you can clear cache, disclaimer, translators, remove ads, which is a PayPal, so you have to pay to get rid of the ads. Backup data and settings, restore data and settings, and gives you the current version, which is 2.2.3.1. So yeah, it's a pretty good APK. Like I said, that's why it only comes at number 3. So let's go home now. Coming up at number 2 is OneBox HD, which is really fast and really simple. Now, like I said, I'm going to tell you the things I like about this APK. A couple things I like about this APK, particular APK, is the fact that it mixes in the new movies with the old movies. So I'll show you which new one it loads up. I'll show you what I mean when it loads up. Oh, it was already playing South Park, my bad. Right. As you can see, I don't even know what this is. We can go to the update page. This is how it usually opens up with the update page. And as you can see, we do have the newest movies in here. But as you can see, we do have a 2016 movie, and then we also have 2017 movies, but we also have these 2003 movies and 2010 movies. So I like how they mix it up. It makes for a better viewing experience. They do definitely have newer movies in here as well. As for example, Detroit, The Foreigner. These are all new movies, Olaf's Frozen Adventure. So I'm just gonna choose one, for example, we'll do Olaf's Frozen Adventure. And of course, now we can watch the movie. But how do we do that? We just hit the right button right here, and go scroll over to the right, and you are ported over to the actual movie itself. So we click the middle button, and now we have a choice between 720p or 360p. If you're a slower internet connection, I would strongly advise you for 360p. But if you have a pretty strong internet connection, I would choose the 720p. And we want to click the play with no pro player, because we want to get rid of that, because we don't have the pro player and they don't have it in the app store, so we can't get it. So we'll click on custom instead, and we should already have MX and player installed, because we've installed Planet's player for countless things. And we'll just click MX player. And in a matter of 2 seconds, the movie starts to load, and eventually it will play for you. Maybe. Some sort of movies don't work. That's why it's not number one, because every movie in Turing TV works. But this one sometimes has some duds, so we'll just try a newer one here. We'll try The Foreigner. I kind of wanted to see this movie, actually. Click the 1080p one, and we'll click on Custom, and MX Player, and this one should load. As you can see, this one did load straight away. Playing for us right now. I'll skip ahead and show you that it does not stop playing. Yeah, that was like a pretty interesting movie. I kind of want to see it. Alright, so, and also TV shows work, so we'll go to the top left here. You can go to TV shows. And this will show you the updated TV shows. So as you can see, we got new episodes of The Exorcist, Orville, Big Bang Theory, Mom. I'm just going to give you an example. We'll click on Mom and choose the newest episode. The newest episode they have here is Season 5, Episode 5, Poodle Fuzz and a Twinge of Jealousy. Click on it, and you can see they already have a 720p link of it. So we'll click on Custom, MX Player, and starts flying for you. As you can see, it has started to play. It's playing the episode. It looks great. It's amazing. Alright, and coming up at number one, you already know it, guys. It is Terrarium TV. My absolute favorite APK of all time. And it works like a charm. Still, it works like a charm. After all this that they've talked about it and what's happening to it. Now, this one I love about this so much is the fact that every movie works on here, even the older movies. They usually have a link for it, even if it's like bad quality. Basically, what I love about this app is it literally has every single movie of all time and every single TV show of all time on here. Every single one of them. You can look it up, you can find it. I'm just going to give you an example of a TV show. We'll choose The Orville. And we can scroll to the right and see season, and there's season one. And we'll just choose the very first season for our example. Old Wounds is the episode name. And Orville, I think, is like kind of a spoof of Star Trek. It's got Star Trek McFarlane in it, so I'm meaning to check it out, but we'll see here. And as you can see, we got the HD links rolling in already, so we'll click the top one right here, and we'll click play, and I recommend the XO player. Out of all the players in here, I recommend the XO player. And look how fast that loaded, man. 2418. I hope you don't live that long. I don't know. But yeah. And I'll give you one more example. We'll choose a show. You know what? We'll search for it. The King of Queens. It's an old show, but we'll choose it. The King of Queens. Alright. And there's the show right there from 1998. You can go to the right and click on season. And here we go. We have all the seasons right here. Beautiful, beautiful. We'll do season 4. And we'll pick an episode here. Maybe we'll do season 4, episode 8. Click on the play button. And the links will roll in, and I guarantee you we'll get an HD one. If not, the lower quality one is expected because it is an older show. We'll see here what we get. And look at that, we're getting some HD links for an older show. So we'll wait a little bit longer so we can get a better one coming in here. We'll see here. It doesn't look like we're gonna do it. So let's click on the YM, it's gonna go, click on play. And there we go. Literally in a matter of 2 seconds, guys. Not even 2 seconds. It starts playing the episode. It's magnificent. My God, I never say that word, but it's magnificent. Okay, next we're gonna go to the movie section and show you how good the movie section is. So we'll choose a movie here. We'll choose Jumanji. It's an older movie, but we'll get a good link, I promise you. Hit the play button all the way over to the far right. And of course, wait for the links to pop up. As you can see, we're starting to get some HD links coming here. Let's wait a little bit longer. And of course, we get some more HD links. Let's look at that. Let's click the top one here, and we'll click play. And boom! Almost, literally a millisecond, the thing was on there. And then it loaded and played. And I'll show you that it still plays. We'll skip ahead here. It's still playing for you. Classic movie, guys. We'll choose a newer movie this time, just to show you the newer movies works too. We'll choose Atomic Blonde, and then a quicker way to get to the movie links, all you have to do is press the big play button at the bottom of your remote, and the link will pop up. So it's a good little quick shortcut to get to the links, instead of going all the way over to the far right, the play button. And there you go, guys, there's a 1080p one from DayT Google Video. I'll give it a couple more seconds so you can get some more 1080p links. We didn't get another TVP link, but we did get some more HD ones. Let's just go to the top one, click play. And not even a loading bar popped up this time, just the movie started playing instantly. We'll skip ahead. Just to show you, 18 minutes in, and it's still playing beautifully. Could have had a little bit more to like 30 minutes. Still playing. Skip ahead to about 40 minutes. Still playing. Skip to like 50 minutes. Still playing. Skip to about, let's go all the way up to 1 hour and 30. Still playing. 1 hour and 50. And we're at the end of the movie. Look at that. Beautiful, man. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Alright, guys. Well, that concludes the video today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, check out all these APKs. I've made tons of videos on them. I'll leave them in the description box below. Check them out. Because those are all your... Those are the videos that you're going to find out how to download these amazing APKs. Thanks for watching. Peace out.